What's up YouTube, it's Vivek Prem Gamers. Today we back with the 9th wonder of the world, China. She is not the China who currently signed in TNA. This was a China who can low blow the rock and have sex with Triple H. And eventually she had a beat a match in Triple H for the number one contender for WWE Championship. There it is, this famous low blow. There is no low blow in this game, as Honky Tonk Man has the one, but we can't use DLC moves. And speaking of China, China has a record that many divas in WWE could not do that. She was the first ever Royal Rumble entrant, woman Royal Rumble entrant. She held 2-time Intercontinental Championship, and she qualified for King of the Ring tournament. And she was a former number one contender for the WWE Championship. You can use pedigree and DDT as China's finisher. Recently, China used the Impact Wrestling this move pedigree as a finisher, but the dumb commentator called it a DDT. Here it is, it's time to win. It's pedigree. Face first to the mat. Earth shattering pedigree. And it's time to win. If you like this car, please comment, rate, subscribe. It helps you a lot. Thank you.